The glory of Babylon has been restored by the reconquest of lands formerly lost to the Elamites, and by ejecting the foreign Kassite rulers from our territories. However, King Nebuchadnezzar I vows that taking back former Babylonian land is not enough. The Elamites must feel his wrath in their homeland. Nebuchadnezzar I has ordered you to attack Susa, the capital of the Elamites, just across the Karun River. In one of their previous raids, the Elamites carted off a golden statue of the most important god of the Babylonians, Marduk. Your task is to recapture it to strengthen Nebuchadnezzar's legitimacy back home. Peoples long oppressed by the Elamites will give you aid in your quest if you can locate them.
Okay.
Home this. So nice. Thank you. Bombus. Summit.
Evil got it.
Oh!
Evil garden.
Portare. Lare? Alamos. Ibukare.
Thank you.
Tony. Thomas. Erectus.
Thank you.
Pony. Pony. I can. Evil Tony.
Samus.
Evil Daddy. Evil Daddy. Samus. Samus. Thomas. Ponies. I day. I day. Ponies. Thank you. I can.
Thank you. Later. Chokanta. Somas.
Thank you.
Calamas. This. Umbis. party. Thomas. items. Bombus.
Thank you.
fever kind. Bombus. Alamas. 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 Thank you. Battalion. Fighting. Somas. Thank you.
Somas.
Ibotare. Thank you.
Thank you.
You have sacked Susa and defeated the Elamites, a magnificent achievement that will be remembered for ages. Now all that remains for you to do is safely return the statue of Marduk to Babylon, along with the loot that we took from Susa.